Hello, this is Primoz from ProteusThemes, and in this show tutorial I will show you how you can debug the WordPress, more specifically how you can recover from the white screen of death. So if you're seeing in your browser page like this that the page isn't working and there is the HTTP error 500, there are some things you can do in your WordPress that helps you recover your WordPress back. So first, what you have to do is that you have to open the FTP software. I use FileZilla, which is free and I recommend. And you have to navigate to the WordPress root. And here you have to find the file wp-config.php. In FileZilla, you can do the right click and here select the view and u/edit file. Then the file will be opened in your favorite text editor. And you have to find the line here which starts with a define wp_debug. By default it's set to false, but we have to set it to true. Save the file and FileZilla will ask you if you want to upload this file back to the server. Click yes. When the file is uploaded, go back to the browser and click to the reload this page. Okay, so the white screen of death is gone and now we have some information which tells us where exactly the problem is. So the problem is the file in WP content plugins contact form 7, WP contact form 7.php on line 13. So let's check it out. You have to go back to FileZilla and navigate to that file. I have already opened it right here. And I can see there's a missing comma. So if I add this comma back, save the file, go to FileZilla, upload it back to the server, go here to the browser, refresh the page, and our page is back. When we've recovered our page, I strongly recommend that you also turn off the WP debug, so by setting it back to false. And that's it for today. I hope you liked the video. Like it and subscribe to our channel so you can bring you more tips like that in the future. Bye.